Viper. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
You know, Corey, there's a reason this man has been dubbed the Legend Killer, because that's what he's done for his entire career. He has taken out the all-time greats, and he wants to do that to Cena here tonight.
John Cena and Randy Orton, certainly no strangers to one another, but I don't know that Cena has ever faced a Randy Orton this sadistic, this malevolent, this motivated to erase John Cena from history.
An absolute legend in my estimation, the greatest WWE superstar of all time.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Tonight he renews a rivalry with a man who over the years has been one of his toughest opponents. The people are on their feet and cheering for the arrival of one of the most inspirational heroes, WWE.
Many consider these two men to be the greatest superstars of this generation, and they have the credentials to support that statement. After tonight, neither man will be the same.
Cena have been here before. The anticipation has been building for this match. John Cena stated that today is a day of reckoning. Cena said he'd be at his best, and that Randy Orton better be at his best.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Inflicted.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Not where he wants to be right now. Orton looking on his game right now.
DDT!
Cover!
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
More than five moves.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. John Cena and Randy Orton know one another so well that who's ever in control of the match can experience a change of fortune in an instant.
Randy Orton systematically decimates opponents like no other superstar in WWE history. The Viper doesn't just want to win the match. Orton wants to beat you to the point where time is taken off the length of your career.
John Cena is all too familiar with the voices in Randy Orton's.
John Cena with the early cover.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
What a punch that was.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Connected on that. John Cena with the early cover. And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh. Ah, Cena with a face buster.
Now in full control.
Ooh, sidewalk slam. That's gotta be it.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
That's all right, Cole.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Around the center.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
He's getting it done here.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here.
A master manipulator and strategist, we saw the Apex Predator at his best at John Cena's expense.
Thank you.